water from the bottle at a predetermined tariff by the Water Services Regulatory Board. Their scope of distribution is normally from the point where they get the bulk supply from the board to the storage tanks where they now distribute to the water user organization. These organizations, at onset, they are very efficient with new systems. Even the committees, these are community organizations run by committee.
The rule of gender mainstreaming or inclusion into the company is there.
We are not yet there, but at least we started at top level. We have, in the board, the Kimawasco board of directors, we have 3 women against 4 men.
Okay, that is
then good. In the senior management level, we have 2 ladies against a management team of 6.
Okay, my names are Fatma Muidadi. I'm the Human Resource and Administration Manager at Kilifi Mariakani Water and Sewerage Company.
At the lower level where we have plumbers, the norm has been these are mainly jobs for men.
It's a men-dominated
field, but we are encouraging men, women to venture into these professions.
The perception of women in leadership, especially in our company, is good. Our staff have embraced women leadership. The cooperation is good. You give out instructions, they obey. We are well represented in all sections as women. We still have some other factors that are affecting us.
We are encouraging women to go for plumbing and technician level jobs training at the Kenya Water Institute.
What is the perception of like when you send a lady to go and do some repair or some installation to a client? What is the perception of the clients? Do they accept them wholly or they have reservations? But can't you get me somebody else?
There are still reservations on having. Or on the client side, on having a woman attend.
They would mostly want to get a man.
Yeah. They believe a man would do a better job.
But final, after that, to those who were served by the ladies, what were their feedback? Were they satisfied on the service they got from the lead technicians?
Most of the time, the feedback is good.
Yeah, so the competence of the few ladies you have as technical people
is up to standard.
Okay.
Standard. We are satisfied about their performance.
Okay.
As an organization.
Okay.
I'm going to go to the house.
I'm going to go to the house.
I would encourage women to go for top leadership in water companies. It has its own challenges, but water sector, especially stakeholders in water sector, have appreciated women leadership. Currently, we have an association which was formed this year, the Women Water Sector Women Association, for all women top leadership in the country. It started in September. The first forum was held in Naivasha. So I believe the water sector has embraced women in leadership. So I would encourage women to join the water sector so that we can provide water to our people.
Thank you.